Okay. My name is Riley Rudnick.
And my name is Henry Rudnick.
This goes to Dan Bell, and we're going to go to the Reg
A Mall. I hope you like this, Dan Bell.
So we're going to go to this mall here. I probably shouldn't have made it, Dan Bell. You know?
What's the name of it?
So it's Reg A Mall.
Regency Mall.
And we're going to...
We're in Racine, Wisconsin. About half hour from home.
Yeah, and we're going to have...
And it's not a dead mall, but it's, what is it, a dying mall?
It's gonna be a dying mall, but yeah. I watch you over and over again.
Riley, which one is your favorite one again?
Oh, the Forestville Village.
Yeah, I love that one.
I love that one, okay?
Okay, well, now we go inside and check this place out.
Okay.
And this is close to being a dying mall.
Yeah. But if you, so I got my friend, my pal here, Toad.
Toad, okay.
And he's gonna kind of explain. Okay, Dan Bell, so I'm going to teach you about this mall. So let's go.
Let's check it out. Let's go in the southwest entrance.
Yep, let's go.
look
at this, guys. So Dan Bell, we found an old restaurant. It looks like a Chinese restaurant. It's Canada Express.
Yeah. Oh, now they put a Planet Fitness in here. That's interesting. So I remember... I believe this used to be a Chick-fil-A here and another restaurant. This mall is so old I don't even think it ever had a food court, and it's a small mall. But the main reason we used to come here was for Chick-fil-A, and now they took that out, so.
But they used to have Canada Express.
Yeah.
That looks like a Chinese restaurant.
Okay, let's keep seeing what else they have.
So that place is closed.
It says, this also has
black furniture.
That's the end.
Stores. Let's check out, you know what, Dan always likes these plants. Let's see what condition the plants are in. They look pretty good.
So,
looks like they're well taken care of.
He looks fake dead.
This is dead.
So nothing down here open except for the Bob's Furniture. Okay, let's see what we think this used to be. The last time I remember being in here, it was like some kind of half-price bookstore setup thing that was very... Just somebody setting that up something. Nothing in there now.
What is that place? A bookstore?
It used to be.
But what other... I don't know what this place is.
That was the same. It was all one... That's the interesting that they have kind of like a little... food court area, but they only have one place to eat. So hope you like Kobe's Japan. Otherwise, that's about it. What's down here? Oh, let's see. Okay, so there's one more restaurant left.
Ice cream place? An ice cream
place? So, gourmet coffee house.
This is still open.
I think there used to be another restaurant, fast food place down here.
Why is it down here?
I don't remember, but whatever it is, it's gone.
Hey, Mom.
Yes.
That chain drive is still.
What do you think this used to be? I probably
don't
know. Subway.
So this used to be. Oh, this used to be a Subway.
That's what I was about to say.
There was a little restaurant here that was like a mom and pop section.
Do you know what? That really looks like a Subway right there.
Yep.
Because
I think
look,
it was a Subway.
There's vegetables on this cake.
They're not making it fresh anymore.
Subway, eat
fresh, but somewhere else.
Subway, don't eat fresh here.
I remember this has been here for a while. This little coffee shop, ice cream stand.
That's
still going strong.
So,
here's some more tables.
Dan used to be down there.
It's crazy.
This is just a phone case.
Ooh.
Wow, lots of closings here.
Look at the electric store.
I don't know. You want to go try to take a look?
I think what this used to be. It looks like some type of candle.
Oh, yeah, something like that.
How's my
candles or
glasses?
Oh, or yeah, could have been something like that too.
A shelf? A shelf
something,
place?
Yep. Nothing in there.
Hey
guys, let's keep moving down here.
Look
scarf?
Waxing sun.
This is not a place.
There's actually quite a few people wandering around here at this moment. I don't know what this was.
Look at that perfect chili. This doesn't really look like anything.
It was, yeah. Everything is clear out of this one. Riley, don't. So we still got Lens Crafters, Lean Bright, and Champs. It's funny the things that still stay. Another empty one.
What do you think this used to be? Let's
I don't know. Nothing left in here either. Look at wherever it was, it had a water fountain. How many stores have that? Okay. Can't think of what this would be.
Old time thing.
Well, usually in stores they don't have, you know, unless it was like a, I don't think it was a restaurant. I don't know.
What do you think this used to be?
Gosh, you know, I want to say that was a children's place or something.
This?
Mm-hmm.
Well, let's take a look inside.
I know they used to have them here. Wow, I can't believe these are able to.
Let's take a look inside. What do you think this used to be?
It was big. I guess it was too big for a children's place. I don't know.
Might have been a Bobtail's place.
No, I didn't think they ever had that here.
Hot Topic?
So, cell phone place, Hot Topic. Here's Gymboree. So they have that.
Gymboree.
This is actually a little more Hopson area of the mall here.
I know.
K Jewelers. I see a lot of Dan's videos that K Jewelers are always still staying. What's that? Oh. Dunham Sports.
Dunham Sports! Dunham.
I'm gonna look down here, guys. There's another empty store in here. What is this? What is this? New image. Oh, hair salon. Look at how big this barber shop is. This is interesting. Tons of people in here.
What?
Look at all the people getting their hair cut. It's a busy place. That place is keeping this place open.
What do you think this used to be?
Now look at this. Whatever it was, they're kind of blocking it so we can't look inside.
It looks like there's like a shelf.
Oh, look at this. Was a game. Oh, no. I don't know, I think they have old kiosks or something in here.
Old kiosks?
Kiosks, you know, the things that they put in the middle of the mall. So they have it all blocked off so you can't really see it. So I think it's just old equipment or something. Another empty store. What?
Looks like it's a place where you play pool.
And then they have another jewelry store here. Rogers and Helen's, Dunham Sports, Shaw. So they have all three. See how these are all jewelry stores here and they're all still open? Interesting. So like, people can't afford other things, but they're getting the day jewelers. Huh? Oh, this used to be a cookie place. That's gone. Cookie company. That used to be a cookie company.
Equipment company?
And I was wrong, the children's place is down there, so that's still here.
Okay.
This looks like it was like a, yeah, it was a, what is that kids call these? Were like, sorts of like, I can't recall the name of it.
What is it, kids?
Not kids, but like young, starts with an A. Aeropostale or something. Oh, the Limited. Now, this has been closed for a long time, and they still have the sign up. I think that's interesting.
Mom.
Yeah.
Can we take a picture? Can I do this for Danville, guys?
Okay. Let's go check it out.
Take a look at this place. It looks like something in the jewelry place.
Danville.
Oh, they're hiding what's in here, too.
Hiding? Let's take a look up.
No, you're gonna get in trouble.
Carry us. Who did that?
You guys did it. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Henry, come back here.
Are you doing the mall running? Hey, guess what?
There's
we just opened an open store.
You know, I know I've heard Dan talk about the old-fashioned Bath and Body Works.
Whoa.
Just haven't updated it, but they still are open.
Victoria's Secret.
Yep, and that's still open too.
Let's take a look inside.
Where's? Oh, there.
A carousel. What if the gate of Jan?
That was kind of funny.
It was really funny.
We should have taped our America's Finest videos.
Well, I did. I guess. Oh, the Boston store is still open.
Oh, was that? Did you fit there?
So this is interesting. They have the pink right in the Victoria's Secret of this one. Interesting.
There's a gate
not
up
a
here.
Separate
game. Let's go inside the game. They got a huge game.
Oh, good. Of course they have to have a GameStop.
They have a huge one. We are at a GameStop, so let's go show them some clothes stores. Yep. There's some clothes stores over here.
Hey! This mall's kind of spooky.
This mall's kind of haunted, by the way, because the gate just opened.
So.
And there's two.
Unfortunately, the Racine Police Department Community Information Center is closed.
Why did they want to close that?
And information. Now this used to be an arcade, I remember. Oh, it had like games and stuff, you know, like video games.
What kind of arcade? Was it arcade like T?
It was video games, you know.
Oh, like Mario or Donkey Kong? Something?
Yeah, stuff like that. Pac-Man.
Pac-Man.
Okay.
Okay. Hey, Mom.
Yes.
I wonder what's a bigger hit, Pac-Man or Mario?
Both are huge.
Mario's
bigger now.
But what if I...
Yeah, no one's getting their brows done today.
I don't know why it's open.
Well?
So later on the video, I'm probably sure, what is her name?
Sorry. On the go.
On the go. That's
dead. On the Zoe. Go, it's dead. Zippos and six.
In here?
No, it's just snacks, you guys.
Rainforest.
I don't think there's any toys in there.
Okay, Rainforest Spa.
Oh, it's like one of those. Oh, what's this? Everything Must Go store closing. This looks like a good mishmash of fine items. Nothing here.
What do you think it was in here?
I don't know.
It's like an information desk.
Yeah, well, it's like at the cash where the cash register was.
Damn.
Okay. Well.
Damn Bill. Damn. This is for Dan Bell. Damn Bill.
So
I. Hey, little kid, do you know what Dan Bell is? Where the Dead Mall series. He might have went to this mall.
Well, this mall was deader than I thought it was. It's pretty bad. Really nowhere to eat. A couple of sad places to eat. A pretzel place, that's always good, but oh my gosh.
Oh, see you later.
We haven't been here in probably 2 years and it's really
take a look at these
changed
ones.
A lot. Yep.
How sure? So, these ones look pretty bad.
You know what? They're looking okay for now. I
They're ripped.
Compared to how it could go.
They're kind of ripped.
There's someone's watering them, for sure. Malls need plants.
Watering!
If there's no stores, at least there's plants.
Well, if there's no plants, there's no stores. Oh, look at mall racing. Mall racing!
Oh, and you know what? This is another thing that, Dan Bell always shows in his videos. There's also an alteration shop.
Alteration?
I don't get it, but they're in the malls. Oh, and I always loved this t-shirt shop, T-Shirt Express. Now this, I'm sure, has been here for however long. Like, I remember when I was a kid and you would go and get a t-shirt printed with something that
t-shirt
you liked.
T-Shirt Express!
And you could get your name on it with those letters or something. They're still doing that here.
Look at this. Can we do it to us?
No.
Why?
Because it's closed now, but it was open for the longest time. It was like one of these that just had like 70s looking decor in here. That's gone.
What was it?
I said it was like home furnishings that were very 70s.
Let's see what that was over there.
Okay, take a look.
Right next to Boston.
Boston store looks nice. YWCA.
What? Hey. Okay, the first spit very fast right here and spitting on this cool office chair.
Thanks for watching. Check out other Dan Bell malls.
Videos.
And please subscribe. Thank you for watching.
Okay. Let's go show
guys. Okay, Dan Val, we'll show you how the gate ended up, and it probably looks like probably still there. And it's still like that. Nobody tried. Nobody cared. They just left it. Probably sure we can just sneak in there. Vlog's not going anymore. And that's it.
Yep, still.
What do you think this?
Someone will get around to it, I'm sure.
Tell you, it might be me.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.